I am Thorax, the Dark Impaler. You, I will battle you. Come, now. Come on, don't be afraid, you wimp. You cannot deny my power.
I am Steven Gina. You are like lice in my hair. You make me want to rip off my hoodie in disgust. Observe! Okay, maybe not. Bring it on. Freak. Flip. Satan. Bring it on. Flip.
Greasy idiot, and it's not fair. I don't have a weapon. I don't have a weapon. This is not fair. I don't have a weapon. It's not fair. It's not fair. It's not fair. I don't have a... It's not fair. I don't have a weapon. She does.
Take that.
Hello? Does it work? Yay! Okay, commentary works. Okay. Okay, hi, I'm Amanda, aka Thorax, the Dark Impaler, the one in the ugly box. Haha.
I'm Ashley, I'm the one in the last week. Sexy one.
Right there.
What up? I'm, yeah, here.
Action.
I'm Steven Gina.
Steven Gina.
Steven Gina.
And then I'm Heather, the director of the film and camera woman. I know. But anyways,
at this part right here, oh, that's boring. I roared.
her gloves were roaring.
I've got
down.
These cool little gay gloves that my brother's got, and when you press on the palm, it looks like you have an odd growth on it. But anyways, they were.
I filmed this because I have no idea why.
No, you're supposed to be filming it.
No, I filmed y'all from the distance because I was sitting over there at the swing set.
Heather says this looks like I'm eating carnage.
No, not yet.
Dude, Heather thinks I'm eating carnage in this picture.
It looks like a dead animal.
I am not a cannibal.
It looks like she's tearing its limbs off.
She's tearing a black person to bits.
I'm fixing my jacket.
Yeah, a joke. Meg would never do that.
I am fixing my jacket. Okay, the gloves got caught.
This is where she's supposed to fall down the hill.
If she wasn't Heather.
But I didn't get it.
Oh, here's her cheap props. Yay, cheap.
You always think I'd stay in there.
Bottom of the Dollar General.
I wouldn't just stay in there. You don't intimidate me.
Oh, you recorded over the cheap props. After this, I look at him, look back up at Ashley, and I go,
stop!
Cheap props! And I sound like a teenager.
Cheap props?
Here's Anchorman.
It's a low-budget movie.
It's a low-budget movie. Oh, Amanda. I can't believe you took out this car. Because you say what to him.
What?
Oh,
what? Like, it won't take it out.
Oh, it won't? Okay, good.
No, because I didn't extract the audio.
It's record right now.
Oh, that was really scary.
That was Amanda gone crazy. Garden fall number one.
My lips are chapped.
Action!
Use some chapstick.
Dude, I would repeat that.
God, go get some from a nurse.
Garden fall
I don't
two.
You sicko.
Once again. Another fall.
Okay, the scene coming up after this, we did so many freaking times. It was funny.
Three
times.
Amanda kept on
we stared into each other's eyes intently and had a gaze for a while.
And then she wouldn't say anything.
We're trying to make that official.
Yeah, right. Amanda walked over there and she looked me straight in the eye and she wouldn't say anything.
This was the first scene of the movie.
We're supposed to be
and it didn't work because it looked retarded because I wouldn't stop laughing.
I had cheese puffs on my shirt. I had to switch.
That's an
until
apple.
Until the second time, you still didn't switch your shirt. You waited for the third time.
That's an apple I'm holding there, people.
I didn't realize. And then she almost threw that.
Which is still outside the.
And Ashley was sleeping rhythmically.
This is the funny one because Amanda tried to talk and she like couldn't know words.
Yeah, I said.
She's like, and that was the noise she made and nothing else came out.
And then I fell over laughing.
You didn't fall.
And look,
there
she changed her shirt finally.
It was better than you. Who's stronger than you?
And who stinks?
Chase. I still don't get what this is, Chase.
I'm chasing you and roaring.
When?
What?
Oh!
I'm chasing
the high five.
See, that was like scary.
See, I'm chasing you.
What happened to the lightning?
A roaring fun high five.
Wait, you want to hear my gloves?
Are we still recording?
Okay.
It's over.
Ready?
And we're still recording. So
here's
everyone
the glove.
Say bye. Where's the one? Okay, wait, we gotta let you listen to the roaring.
The roaring of the glove. There we go.
Yeah.
There are gloves in there really
that's
annoying.
The stuff.
It's supposed to be a motorcycle, but I say it sounds like a
glove.
They don't know what that means.
Well, shut up.
Bye.
Bye.
Love you.
Hasta luego.